days, and we're supposed to put a dirt bike motor in it, 50cc Pellini two-stroke motor, but until the next video.